Think of some questions. How old are you?
89.
11.
89. He is 11. No, I'm 89.
What's your favourite programme?
That would be, have you seen that really good one? It's called Super Mario.
Your favourite programme?
Okay, maybe not, but yeah. Oh, and by the way, guys, just for a second, you're going to suffer a terrible illness. So much kawaii! So much kawaii! Okay, enough kawaii. Dr. George. Let's talk about food. Okay, what are we going to talk about?
What's your favourite food?
Oh my god. It's like we just met. We've known each other for 7.5 years, for crying out loud. Fine, it's probably my butt. Okay, maybe not. Maybe it's pound coin. Or maybe, yeah.
Favourite? Do you like eating pound coins?
No, maybe not. Somebody actually ate a whole plane before in 2 years. In 2 years. So what are we doing now? George is being a fat person and eating loads of marshmallows. But in association with Star, £1 for loads and loads of delicious marshmallows. Association with Spa. This is Spa. Oh, yeah. Oh, God. Holy crud.
Do you have to wear that to church?
Nope. Carved off an olive branch in school.
Hashtag not religious.
Yeah, I have to be, I guess. Anyway, let's talk about some people came here for doing some fun. I can't really swear because everyone would kill me if I did. So there we go. Note to self. Okay. So let's play some things. One day Aluma was walking.
Wait,
and he decided to visit a pound shop. And he did absolutely nothing and died the end.
I'm planning to do a 10 to 15 minute vlog with no cutouts.
Oh, flip you. I'm going to be in it. You can't see it, but it's a Luma. It burns. It burns.
So our snacks are marshmallows and onion rings. Not in association with Aldi or Spa.
Association with Spa. Okay,
and I want you to go over to Wildcoo's channel. And
what the hell is that?
It'll be in the description, so don't worry. And then there's someone else I want you to go over to, which is also awesome. And I know it's Alex.
George.
Alex, and I know you're watching this. I know you said, it's Ben.
Okay, anyway, George. I just want to ask, let's do truth or dare, because people came here for good things.
Oh, yeah.
Not talking about YouTube.
Come on, man.
Truth or dare, you first. Do it to me, then, and then I'll do it to you. Come on.
Truth.
Yes? Oh, Rolos.
Did you cheat on your ball?
Okay, I cheated on the wall with a chair. Okay, my go. So George is going to have a go.
So, George, do you want truth or dare?
You have to pick.
Truth or dare. Just pick one. Pick one. Dare. I dare you.
Oh,
ha, ha, ha. I dare you to... Oh, wait, I can't get you running around with only your underwear, running the corridors with 10 marshmallows in your mouth, doing a cartwheel and doing a barrel roll simultaneously, and then going into Mum and Dad's room and causing a fire explosion that would cause a black hole time paradox that would murder us all. Okay. This is easy. Which would you rather go for? Princess Daisy, Peach, or Rosalina?
Rosalina.
Oh my god, this guy likes this thing. Okay? Da-da-da-da! Okay, maybe not.
My turn.
Truth or dare? I dare you.
Yes.
It's hard to do a dare.
Oh, come on, just go.
I dare you. Tim, oh, I know what to do next. 7 second challenge, anyway.
Oh, come on.
I dare you to smell and lick your palm and then slap your face.
I'm going. Okay.
Smell, lick, smack. Alright then, let's do the 7 second challenge. You ever heard of that?
What is it?
You have to do something for 7 seconds. So you can go first.
You have to say, I challenge you to...
I challenge you, George, to... stuff 10 marshmallows in your mouth for 7 seconds.
We don't even have...
Never mind. I dare you, George, to go. No, for the 7 second challenge, to go and try and. Oh my god, this is so evil. You know this bottle?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe not that one, but one of these bottles of Lucozade. I want you to get one of them and start. Putting gas in there so that it can actually stay there permanently.
I don't need.
Okay, I'll do it then.
No.
I'll do it then. It's not that hard, hang on.
It's not that hard, I'll do it first. You owe me. Oh, that's easy. I think I trapped it in. There we go. We have now got a carbonated burp. A wild carbonated burp. Now you can choose what you do. You can have a burp or part in it. And you'll have to let it stay in there.
Quick. There we go. Okay,
your turn.
Well,
oh, fine.
I challenge you for 7 seconds to smell your palm.
Oh, that's not that hard.
No, you have to do it like that. What? One, two. One, two, three, four, five, six. Right, you challenge me.
Okay, I'm going to do something evil now that you did that.
to this marshmallow thing. You see this marshmallow thing, viewers? George, for 7 seconds, is going to sit on it whilst doing his constipated whale face.
I don't okay? know.
You know, the thing, like, you know what I mean. Just do what I always say that looks like a constipated whale. Sit on it. No, where is it? 4, 5, 6, 7. Ah.
Okay, actually, sit on the turn. Your turn.
Okay, this will be the last challenge and then we'll end it. For 7 seconds, I dare you to make out with the ball.
Oh, for crying out loud. Oh, well. But then I have to challenge you to do something.
No, that's it.
Okay. So, this is meant to be a ball. And because of George, oh.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So guys, if you did enjoy this, there will be a vlog coming up tomorrow. Hashtag not a daily vlogger, because I only vlog
once a year.
Every day. Well, I don't.
Censored.
For now, this journey has come to an end.
No, it hasn't.
Well, it hasn't yet, but this vlog will be uploaded tomorrow. So.
We've got to carry it on.
For now.
We always do that.
I'm sorry, Sam. What you've got to say to the viewers, this could be your last chance.
Screw you. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to say this.
Bye. Bye.